We need a dingbat's eye view.
I remember Jack was eating an apple, and he wanted to know if Archie wanted some.
You want a piece of my apple, Mr. Bucker?
No, I hate apple pieces. And don't be waving that shiv around there, will you? That's dangerous.
Huh, this little thing?
That's right, that little thing. In ancient Rome, they killed Sid Caesar with a bunch of them. On a job anyhow.
We gotta eat on the run in this job, Mr. Bunker. We've been so busy today, we haven't even had time to go to the John.
Oh, well, stay busy because you can't use our John as yours.
Oh, Archie, I was just upstairs.
Jack, will you give me a hand here?
Yeah, sure. Excuse me, sir.
Hey, watch where you're going. Look what you've done there. You got apple all over the front of my chaise.
Oh, I'm very sorry, sir. I was just trying to get by.
Well, sorry don't help me, boy. Now I gotta change the chaise.
Hey, I don't like that.
You don't like what?
You call me boy. I'm not a boy. I'm a man.
Well, all right. You're a man. I'm a man, too. Geez, I don't go around making a point of it.
You never had to make a point of it.
Yeah, well... All right, hey, listen, I got an idea. I don't think you guys have to work on this job anymore. I want you to just pack up your tools and you can go.
Well, we're almost finished. All we have to do is fix the loose wire.
No. I got a better idea. Just let it hang there. Just let it hang. Pack up the tools and leave.
You mean you want us to go?
Want me to spell it out? Yeah, L-E-E-V, leave.
Okay, it's your money, Mr. Bunker. Pack it up, Jack.
Right.
I'll still have to charge you for a house call, $18.
Oh, sure. Well, I expected that. Here we are. 1, 2, 3, 8, and 10 is 18. All set.
Goodbye, lady. And good luck.
Bye, ma'am.
Thank you.
Arch, what are you thanking him for? You just spent $18 for nothing.
For nothing? No. For that $18, you showed me where the loose wire is here. See, that's all I have to know. Now I'm going to save myself some money by fixing up that loose wire myself.
Arch, I don't know. I don't think you should do that.
Will you keep your mouth shut and keep your eyes open, and maybe you'll learn something?